What happened to that Onix fan? I'm sure it's looked after so perfectly. Stand's missing a piece, and the blade's not even attached, and I don't know how to open it, and the cord's severed, and I don't care about putting it back together. Just have to destroy it as is. And it just blew off. Like a random piece from that vacuum, I think. Don't fly towards me. Stupid cheap fans. So much plastic on it.